Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Jackson, and this is Stateliner TV. Today is Wednesday, March 10th, and an all-virtual day on your schedule. The KREX yearbook is still available for a limited time only. Cost is $90, but cash or check payable to Phillipsburg High School. Please contact Ms. Perkansey in guidance if interested. Parents and students now have the opportunity to select elective courses electronically through Genesis Parent Access. You'll need to log into your Genesis Parent Access to request electives. All elective course requests must be completed by parent and students by this Friday. This week is National Foreign Language Week. This year's theme is Open Your Mind to Language. You can participate by saying a kind word in your language to your friends when you see them. The SBYS and SAC counselors are facilitating meditation groups on Tuesdays at 1:20 p.m. This is a wonderful way to help with mental well-being. To access the group, please go to the SBYS PHS Google Classroom for the code. If you have any questions, please contact Mrs. Jones in SBYS. Seniors, the spring scholarship list is ready for applications to be filed online. Contact your counselor via email with any questions about activation dates. Additional info about the scholarships is on the guidance website page. Today's weather will be mostly sunny with a high of 58 and a low of 39. Tomorrow's supposed to be in the high 60s, so enjoy the warm temperatures. That's all we have for you today. Have a great day, PHS.